The storm will come right now because look at the clouds. Pretty dark gray. That doesn't look friendly. But anyways, I'm Jeffrey from Jeff Taylor's World, and now I'm walking on a compound from a very old abandoned decayed farmhouse from an old man that has passed away recently, and he had one leg. His fake leg is still left inside, standing in the front of his wheelchair farm inside the farmhouse. The farmhouse is busy with collapsing. It's pretty old actually, and yeah, you look at, see it on the roof there, it's already collapsed, that part of the building, but the main farmhouse itself is still intact. But there is actually a lot of spider webs inside. It's super nasty, the smell is so dirty actually that I can't stay for that long inside. Gladly I wear my bandana because I know a bandana doesn't help from the bad asbestos stuff like that, you know. But anyways, if I'm not gonna stay long inside, fam, so I'm gonna do the farmhouse quick. Not only the farmhouse is interesting, also the whole compound actually. Look at the side barns. A lot of barns, fams, a lot, right now. Many nature to see as well here, actually. But, yeah. If you're ready for this abandoned farmhouse exploration, I want you first to smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe if you're new and watch this video right now. You won't regret if you subscribe to my channel, because I have some more epic abandoned places coming for y'all on my YouTube channel. So, I should say, let's do this. The sky really doesn't look friendly actually. But I don't know where the heck I am. There's also laying something there in the bush, sort of metal stuff. I don't know what the heck it is, fams. Hopefully it won't start to rain whilst I'm here exploring this abandoned farmhouse actually. But it's so amazing to see all the nature takes off the whole freaky place. I don't know which type of building this is. It looks like a sort of hangar to storage stuff, you know, stuff like that. There's also a lot of wood laying here, fams. Probably for the stove. Wow, it's crazy actually. You can clearly see that the buildings are pretty old because those side barns started to collapse as well. Look at this. Yo, this is actually insane to see right now, man. Also this one. Look at the freaky roof. So strange. Looks dangerous as well, actually. Really don't have a clue which sort of buildings those are. I think it were buildings for the animals. The chickens or the sheep, you know, or pigs. Maybe. Look, there's actually a lot inside. And a lot of mess as well. Here's a little bit of mud. Probably birds' cages there or something, I don't know, fams. Wondering what's up there. I will not going inside those buildings, fams, because it looks pretty small and yeah, it's very dangerous in my opinion to do this. Okay, I think I'm now in the backfield. Oh, There are some people outside. See? There's people outside right now. Hopefully they didn't saw me. Because then I really screwed. Alright. I really hope they didn't saw me because they was actually looking at me at the moment. I was standing there actually. So that means I'm just gonna do this quick before they gonna call the cops or anything else, I don't know. Alright. Look. It's really getting darker because of dark grey clouds actually, fams. Alright, here we are on the barn, sort of barn actually. There's a seat standing here. More buildings for animals probably. Check this out. This is actually a dead end here. The door is all barricaded, it's actually just locked as well. So on the intro I just do the window. And you can see there is a lot of spider webs. Especially here. Alright. Alright, now we're inside. Like I said, I'm in through. I won't stay for that long. Because the smell here is actually really nasty. Oh, very nasty smell. Alright. Look at this. Very old furniture. Table. Fridge. And a farmer just saw me actually. He was actually watching, looking at me. He saw him. Weird. Another couch here. Look, this is actually the fake leg from the farmer that lived his farms. It's actually pretty, pretty creepy to see. Especially that is just standing in front of a wheelchair actually. Wow. Alright, now we're inside. Like I said, I'm in through. I won't stay for that long. Because the smell here is actually really nasty. Oh, phantom. Very nasty smell. Alright. Look at this. Very old furniture. Table. Fridge. And a farmer just saw me actually. He was actually looking at me. He saw him. Weird. Another couch here. Look, this is actually the fake leg from the farmer that lived his farms. It's actually pretty, pretty creepy to see. To turn the birds. Some creepy, nasty fridge. And it's empty. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I thought it will be filled with some dirty rotten food. Oh, there's the kitchen here. Oh my gosh, this is a really decayed abandoned farmhouse. What the hell, fam? This creepy to see jacket hanging here. That's the attic here. But look, a lot of spider webs, dude. Alright, I'm not gonna go anywhere further right now. I'm just curious what's behind the door. Alright, the floor doesn't look safe. But this was, I believe, one of the bedrooms. Creepy, huh? Alright. It's dripping water here. I really don't like to walk here with all the freaky mists and mattress here, fams. Probably another sleeping room here right now. I don't know what the heck this is, but I don't want to go inside. I don't trust it. So basically, we saw actually literally the whole farmhouse, unless attic. Sorry that I then go to the attic, because it really looks unsafe. So I'm not gonna risk my life. We saw everything from this farmhouse actually. That's actually the most important thing of this whole exploration. The farmhouse itself. Especially to see this wheelchair with the fake leg standing in front of it actually. So yeah, I'm gonna be glad that I'm out of here. Okay. Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the light first. And so, fams, I did this abandoned farmhouse, and I'm glad I did it, fams, because it really looks sick. Maybe there isn't that much furniture left inside. At least the little share and the fake leg is. It's actually creepy. So at first I had to sneeze very hard. I know. But the sedimentary farm is pretty decayed, unsafe, but I did it. I freaking did it. And if you enjoyed the exploration, smash a big ass like. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new and you want to see more better places. Then you're in the right place, because I have some more coming for you. And make sure to follow me on social media in the description as well. There's also a lot of traffic on the roads. I think a lot of people saw us maybe, but you don't. I don't care, I just did it, fams. I'm happy. So, yeah. It's your boy Jeffrey from Jeffrey's Worlds. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna see you another one.